An Italian doctor who contracted Ebola while working in Sierra Leone has returned home for treatment. The Italian health ministry said the doctor, who had been working for the humanitarian group Emergency, is in a stable condition and is eating and drinking on his own.